A team of Korean researchers have developed a potentially novel way of fighting cancer. They say they found a way to kill cancer cells using gold particles that are only 2 nanometers in size. Kim Hyo-sun reports.
Korean researchers have developed a new way of treating cancer by adding minute gold particles in proteins that adhere well to cancer cells. When the protein containing gold particles is injected into the body, it sticks onto cancer cells. And when a magnetic field is shown on the body, the gold particles heat up to destroy the cancer cells. A single gold particle is only 2 nanometers, making it easy to be admitted from the body to reduce any side effects, including acute inflammation. The treatment was shown to be effective in killing most cancer cells within 18 days when tested on mice with breast cancer.
There were numerous studies on nano-gold particles, but they couldn't be tested on humans as the gold remains in the human body for a long period of time. However, we have developed a technology that can fundamentally tackle such drawback.
Following a series of additional studies to find out whether the gold particles create toxins within the body, the research team plans to carry out clinical tests on human beings soon. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.